A force of 4i bar minus j bar plus 2k bar newton acts at a point whose position vector is minus 2i bar plus j bar minus 2k bar. Calculate the torque of the force about the origin. Now here force vector is given 4i bar minus j bar plus 3k bar, and the position vector of about the origin, it is minus 2i bar plus j bar minus 2k bar. So we know that tau bar is equal to r bar cross f bar. R bar is the position vector and f bar is the force vector. R bar is given as minus 2i bar plus j bar minus 2k bar, and f bar is given as 4i bar minus j bar plus 3k bar. Now to find tau, let us consider the magnitude of r bar cross f bar. So it is I bar j bar k bar minus 2 1 minus 2 4 minus 1 3. The determinant of 3 by 3 matrices gives the value of tau. Now this is equal to I bar times, leave this row and this column, 1 into 3 3 minus 1 into minus 2 plus 2, but minus of this value, y1 z2 minus y2 z1 minus j bar into, so leave this row and this column, so I am not considering this column and this row. Now it is minus 2 into 3 minus 6, 4 into minus 2 minus 8 minus of minus, so plus last one k bar times. So forget this k bar row and this row, this column. This becomes 2 into minus 1 minus 2 minus 4 into 1. This is 4. This is minus 2 into minus 2, sorry, this is plus 2. So this becomes 3 minus 2 I bar. This is minus into minus, this is minus 6 plus 8, so 2 minus 2 j bar. This is 2 minus 4 minus 2 k bar. This is the tau bar vector. So if you want to find out the magnitude, then tau is given by root over 1 square plus minus 2 square plus minus 2 square, root 9. So it is 3 joule or newton meter. So here tau bar is nothing but r bar cross f bar, the cross product of torque and position vector.